time, aren't you?
Block train.
There's a bit of a blockage that way. And this pit fills up. It runs from here across into this garden bed here. Underneath the garden bed, there's like a crisscross of filtration system. The water runs through there, underneath there, follows the sandstone all the way down to the spit in the harbour. We'll have a look once we clear it to see where it's running out down the bottom. We'll have a little look with the camera, see what we're dealing with. It looks to be the usual. Lots of slurry from the concreters and the tilers, just the usual. Yeah, full of concrete there. We'll have a look in here. Plenty of slurry there too. Not much to see. So we'll try to clear it down there first, I think. Make sure she's working. Yeah, she's working. Wow, it's pretty chockers. Pretty chockers. It's pretty hard concrete. This is not good. Not good at all. I'm sure she's working still. Thank you. still very promising. Have to try the axe. See if we can smash through it with the smaller one. Progress. Going down, you can tell looking at the rat level.
A bit of a claim.
On the count of three.
Like it.
Well, at least she's flowing. That's always a good thing. It's not in great condition, but what can you do? They might have to put a bit of concrete acid down there. Well, the little axe did its job. Handy little head, that one. We might see if the rat can find its way down and drag some of that concrete slurry back. See what sort of chunks we get back. Hopefully there's enough room for it to maneuver through now. See how we go. Feels pretty tight in there. Still too much slurry. We have to go through with the penetrator. We'll try this little penetrator from NZ. Make sure she's working. Yep, she's working. In we go. We'll try this little reverse. See if we can get that all the way to the garden bed. Yeah, we'll get that all the way. Turn off the power pressure and I'll try and catch anything that flows past as it drops. So we don't want to lose anything that we've blown back out. As they say, that's a good amount of slurry that we brought back. The rest is hardened concrete. We might have a quick look down there with the camera. In we go. It's looking much better. It's actually looking clean. Oh, that looks heaps better. You can actually see the pipe now. Very good. Very good. It looks like we've gone into some sort of metal pipe by the look of it. Cast iron, I'd say, cast iron pipe. Still looks pretty good. Bit of scale there. We should be getting to that garden bed soon. That must be the garden bed there. all the plastic meshing in there. I don't know why they designed it like that. They should have just had a pipe going through. Might see if we can go and just pump any slurry that might be at the end where all that filter process is going on. Dust to settle, see what's going on. Okay. So that there is the plastic grill that filters the water through. We can probably go in and try and drag all that scale back towards us and try and clear that out a bit better. Looking better. Push on down. There we go, that's a lot cleaner. Now see those square boxes, the grill system, that's all underneath the garden bed for the water to filter through. But it's not a very good system with all this surface water here going down there. Oh, we got most of it out anyway. We'll bucket this up, we'll blast up here, drag back more. So now we're going to plug this up here, because we need to bring the scale back out of this line. We don't want it to go down and plug up the filtration system. Up we go. Thank you. think that's going nowhere. Yeah. I don't know what that service is, but it looks like it's full of that builder's foam. Maybe that doesn't run anywhere. Or maybe I've got to go up with the penetrator. See, it looks like it's full of the builder's foam, the expansion foam. So maybe that doesn't run anywhere. Doesn't look like it goes anywhere, just straight up into a plug. All right, so we don't have to worry about that. That's good. But we don't want this stuff to go down because it's gonna plug up the system. We don't want you to go down either. So now what we'll do is we'll plug this baby up like that. Then we're going to fill it up to the rat. The rat is the level. And then we'll release it. And then we'll run down or walk down to the riverfront and watch to see if the water's coming out nice and clear. Yeah, got there.
Yeah, I was in there, that rag.
Okay, we'll fill that up and then we'll release it. Put that in the bin. Better out than in, they reckon. I got down to the end, I could see the plastic grill. I brought back as much of that stuff from the bear as possible. It's not a very good system, obviously, running it through.
Shit.
No.
It'll take
a few leads.
Yeah.
But I probably want to put one of those mats underneath the thingy here.
Well, it's got a closed lid.
Yep. Oh, it's closed. Okay, well, that'll help.
No, it's not closed. It looks like a drill.
Oh, yeah, fine.
Real tight.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, that's the lid for it.
Yeah, it's not a
leaf. Oh, at least it'll keep the leaves out. That's good.
Too good, yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah,
All right, we're at the level now. We'll pull the plug. That's dropping beautifully.
We'll go down, see where it comes out through the rocks. Beautiful day for it. There's something in the water there. Would you believe it? There's a seal in the water. The Sydney seal. Would you look at that? Just in time for him.
You don't see that every day. Hey, Sealy. Feel like patting him, but he might bite me. You gonna come up? Hey, Seal. Can you hear me? He doesn't care. He's having a good old time. We'll catch him on the other side. Well, we better keep an eye on this water. You can hear it and you can see it. But that's where it comes out there anyway. It's flying through. That's the main thing. Beautiful. Oh. Hey, beautiful. Or maybe handsome. He's got a few scars. He's doing tricks for us. Doing a handstand.
Whoa.
All good, seal?
All good.
Yeah, mate. That's a rather rude gnome. I guess we do live in the lucky country.
Beautiful.